Good morning. It's Friday, March 17th. Thanks for capping off your week with Top Story. You really should also check out the full World Watch show. For now, this is Top Story. NASA unveiling a new spacesuit Wednesday. The space agency's next mission to the moon launches later this decade. And like any big trip, it brings up the big question of what to wear.
So this is called a rear entry design or a back entry design. This hatch would open up. You would put your feet in, put your arms in, and then kind of shimmy down into the suit.
It's a prototype. The final version will be the classic white to protect astronauts from extreme temps. NASA hasn't used a new suit design since the space shuttle era for decades ago. New features include a light band, high-definition cameras, upgraded mobility.
So the Apollo suits didn't have many of these types of joints that we've put in this suit, so the astronauts will be more comfortable, have an easier time walking.
And some tweaks to the boots, reinforced with extra insulation to keep the astronauts' feet warm in icy regions of the moon. And below their feet, possibly water. NASA this week shared a map of water distribution on the lunar surface. Water would be a critical resource for establishing humans on the moon long term.
Headlines can be scary. Talking about them with kids doesn't have to be. Introducing Concurrently, the News Coach podcast from God's World News. Let's teach children with calm discernment.
Remember to check out the full site, worldwatch.news/free video. You can try out that show completely free for a week. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. I'm the Big Bash. Remember, whatever the news, the purpose of the Lord will stand.